side of Tynan. Look at this, working inside the clinch. The hands were attacking, they were locked. What a beautiful opening it was created with the elbow. On that left side of Tynan.
Didier's in trouble as Tynan pounded away on Duke Didier. That elbow dropped Didier, and now Tynan fending off. Duke Didier pounded away on the side of the head. It could be moments away from being finished if Tynan really picks it up. Elbow's being dropped as Didier in serious trouble here. Yeah. Nice being led.